Hi, hello, welcome to Maths Medium. Today I came with exercise 9.2 from rational numbers 7th class NCERT. Question number 2. Find 5 by 63 minus 6 by 21 and minus 21 by 9 minus 6. So these are we have to do rational number subtraction here. So let's start from here. This is 5 by 63 minus 6 by 21. So here these two are minus. So 5 by 63 plus 6 by 21. Now, these two are not a like denominator. So, we have to take LCM here. So, LCM 63 and 21. 3 2s are 6. It means 3 21s are 3 7s are. Again, 3 7s are 21. Again, 7. Here, 7 1s are 7 1s are. So, therefore, 3 into 7. 3 3s is 9 into 7, it gets 63. So, this denominator is 63. Now, multiply numerator 5 into 1 plus 6 into 3. Because of 21 divides the 63 into 3 times. So, 5 plus 6 3s are 18 by 63. The answer is 23 by 63. Therefore, 5 by 63 minus of minus 6 by 21 is equal to 23 by 63 is the answer. Similarly, this is also, see, this is in mixed fraction. So, we have to convert minus 2 into 9 minus 1 by 9 minus 6 by 1. Assumption like that. So, minus 2 9s are minus 18 minus 1 by 9 minus 6 by 1. Now, here, see, minus 19 by 9, minus 6 by 1. So, now we have to take LCM for these two denominators. But there is a 1, right? So, let's take the denominator as 9. So, minus 19 into 1, minus 6 into 9. So, minus 19 minus 6 9s are 54 by 9. So, the answer is 54 plus 19. See, 54 plus 19, 13, 73. So, minus 73 by 9 is the answer. Therefore, minus 2, 1 by 9, minus 6 is equal to minus 73 by 9 is the answer for this question. And this is about the how to subtraction of rational numbers. I hope you understand about this session. If you have any doubts, comment on comment section. Please click like button, share my videos and subscribe my channel. Thank you.